One, two, three, let's switch this up.
What is going on? I'm your host WAP, aka WAP's War, and I just welcome each and every one of y'all to the channel. Thank you for clicking on the channel. Today's video, we are reacting to Baby Keem's XXL Freestyle, okay? Now look, I was doing my research a little bit, okay? I did not know that Kendrick Lamar, I think that's his full name, yeah, Kendrick Lamar is cousins with Baby Keem. That surprised me a little bit. So maybe, you know, maybe he been hanging with Kendrick for a little bit. Maybe he's gonna drop some gems. We'll find out in the reaction. But before we get into the reaction, though, I need you guys to scroll down below, hit that like button, and hit subscribe. And now we can get into the reaction.
I don't go outside no more. I stay remote. Keep my spirit clean from all the demon folk. Kiss my niece, then I make some green tea. Just close another deal before she fell asleep. That's meditation, hydration, both of do. That's good pussy, good books, good view. So what's the inside joke? What's the inside joke? You will never know. That's the Morse code. Felt so lost. Getting caught red-handed on spot. Thought I was good in them YK Swisses. My mama had me putting pen on box. Back when my Velcro straps was fading. Grandma's on the housing list, we grew impatient. Damned if the government stopped their payments. Hiding in the closet when CPS came in. Hey, I can't help but feel neglected. Changing up your schedule, your calendar, refreshing. Time passing, we move on, nobody says shit. So how I'm supposed to act when my morals weren't respected? And how you supposed to act when your feelings ain't protected? I'm cashing checks just to get some neck and some necklaces. So what's next? More turbulence, praying on this plane. Success, got a taste of it, never was the same.
Okay. I kind of got, you know what I'm saying, a little dark vibes. First off though, hey, cameraman, I'm gonna need you a way better job. Cause look, it was like this. Like bro. Tighten up, bro. But in general though, it was a cool little melodic, kind of like simple type of freestyle. Honestly, I'm going good with these ratings, bro. I give it like 7.5 out of 10. It's pretty good. You know, a lot of these people are storytelling, and I like me some storytelling. You know what I'm saying? Next is Rod Wave or whoever's next, Mulatto, whoever. But let me know what you guys think of the freestyle down below. What do you guys rate it, man? Is it a 10 out of 10? Is it a 6 out of 10? 0 out of 10? You let me know down below in the comment section, all right? But leave a like, hit subscribe. Make sure to follow me on Twitter, Instagram, Snapchat. All that stuff should be in the box that I'm in right here. I hope you guys have a good rest of your day. And I'm going to catch you guys in the next one, man. Peace out.
Yeah, ay, yeah, ay. Heart so cold, my life no low. 4L don't fold, gotta let you niggas know. Don't change on me like him, got blood under my tongue. I talk my shit like Kanye, I don't really wanna trip like him. Hold me close and hold me tight, baby girl just treat me right. My demons tend to treat me wrong, I don't really got no type.